The answer to this question is obvious, isn't it? Stones do not move. Of course not. But sometimes there is not just one right answer, because it depends on where, how, and why these stones have been put where they are. We could rather say that in some places in the world, stones get things rolling. For example, here. In the heart of Sicily, in Riesi. On a hill, not far from the town, everything is in motion. The area covers 21 hectares. And within it we find trees.
Abbiamo 2300 piante di olivo, 50 piante di agrumi, 130 piante di mandorlo, 3 carrubi, 200 piante di pino, 50 piante di origano, 50 piante di lavanda e rosmarino.
People. Children.
Al micronido abbiamo 8 bambini. Scuola dell'infanzia, sezione Bruchi 27, sezione Farfalle 26 bambini, nella scuola primaria classe prima 12 bambini, classe seconda 21 bambini, classe terza 19 bambini, classe quarta 16 bambini e classe quinta 18 bambini.
And of course, stones. These stones have come a long way, even though they have never moved. They belong to this land, like the tree or the soil.
È una pietra abbastanza dura che con la mazzetta si scaglia facilmente.
Here, amongst the olive trees and stones, life unfolds. It all started with these two gentlemen and a group of people united by a Greek word, agape. Selfless, brotherly, boundless love. The acceptance of one another. Reciprocal care. On this hill, surrounded by crippling poverty, they planted a seed of stone in the form of a dream. They transformed a labor of love into a place to live. Utopia is not actually a place that does not exist. Perhaps we just haven't reached it yet. Everything in the world is in motion and is changing. The clouds, the trees, and us. Here, on this hill, even the stones move.